We have the spring flowers with a bulbs root system.
Spring may have been in her hat, but it certainly wasn't in the chilly air today. People stayed bundled up in their winter coats, but that didn't seem to keep anyone from enjoying Easter. Tanya Rivero, CBS 2 News.